Hello, dear students. I'm glad to see you today. My name is Anton, and today we will learn some information about nature and natural wonders. There is a photo on the screen. Have you been to this place? What natural wonder is this? Of course, these are the Carpathian Mountains, the Chornohora Range. Would you like to visit this place? Well, today we will have a video journey through the natural wonders of Ukraine and the world. But firstly, we need to learn some new words. A picturesque place is a very beautiful place. Have you been to Pink Lake in Kherson Oblast? It is a real natural wonder. The natural wonders, places which are very beautiful and should be protected. For example, mountains, volcanoes, and waterfalls. A mountain is a raised part of the ground. Would you like to climb any? A waterfall is the water that falls from height. My favorite waterfall is Bourbon waterfall in Khmelnytsky Oblast. A volcano is a high mountain with a big hole, usually filled with lava. Seems hard, doesn't it? A desert is a place covered with sand. It's usually hot there too. The northern lights are the lights that we can see in the night sky. We can see them in the northern pole. A canyon is a deep valley. We usually can see a river inside a canyon. Now, let's complete the test. Pause the video, read the questions, choose the correct answer and write it down. It's time to check your answers. 1. This is such a picturesque place. I'd like to visit it one more time. 2. I remember my trip to the Ukrainian desert or Leshki sands. It was so hot there. 3. It was so scary. I've seen a big volcano. And there was a lot of lava inside. 4. Wow, that's such a beautiful mountain in this photo. I'm sure you know a lot of beautiful places, but we've never seen enough. So now watch a video and see one beautiful place in Iceland.
Some places just have a fairy tale feeling, and it makes your imagination run. I like to go alone on the mountains where it's peace and quiet.
You've seen a part of a film about a journey. Would you like to go on a trip by yourself? I think it's a great idea, so let's have a short journey to three natural wonders of the world. Listen carefully. You will complete a task afterwards. Our first stop is in the USA, Arizona State. Have you ever heard about the Grand Canyon? That's a picturesque national park of Arizona State. There are lots of nice hills and gorgeous mountains. And of course, a nice view of the long valley. Deep inside the valley, you can see a beautiful river. It's called the Colorado River, but locals can call it simply the Colorado. That's so gorgeous to be here during the sunset. The sky is painted in all shadows of orange and pink, and the grass is so green. It's sometimes windy here, but now the wind becomes too hot, so we need to move on. Our next destination is for extreme lovers. It's not completely safe to be here. That's the Paracutian volcano in Mexico. The height of the volcano is 2,800 meters. It's even bigger than Hoverla. There is an interesting fact about this place. More than 75 years ago, there was an Indian village near this volcano. But in 1943, the volcano ruined the village. And you can still see the ruins of the old church right near Paracutian. So creepy, isn't it? Our last point on the map is Iceland. While we were getting to this country, it got dark, so magic starts to appear. The green light is filling all the sky. These are the northern lights. It's so interesting that you can see the northern lights on a small island in the ocean. By the way, you can also see it in other European countries. This phenomenon is often seen in Sweden, Norway, Finland, and even Scotland. The lights are gone. Now, let's complete the task. Pause the video and choose true or false. Let's check your answers. Well, the river in the Grand Canyon Valley is called the Colorado National. False. 2. It's often windy in the Grand Canyon. True. 3. The village near the Paracutian volcano was destroyed in 1943. True. 4. The northern lights in Iceland are blue and pink. False. 5. You can see the northern lights in Norway and Finland. True. So today we've learned a lot of new information about natural wonders and improved our listening skills. Now you can describe your favorite natural wonders. Which one is your favorite? Thank you for watching. See you next time.